Alright, let me just double check and make sure I didn't miss anything. What's up here? Nothing so far. Oh, it's just an alternate place to, drop on that guy. At least I think that's where that guy was at. No, that's over here. Interesting. Was this the way I came from? Yes, that's the way I came from. Alright. Well, then that means that little drop was someplace new then, unless that also leads back the way I came from, which is probably the case. Either way, I'm gonna do this drop anyways. Just to be on the safe side. And this is... looks like it's just the same area, but from an above ground angle. It also leads to a higher ground, okay. Oh, leads to an item. Crest shield, nice. Oh. I'm assuming the stairs go down to that bonfire, and this is giving me... I don't know if I can actually get within range, but I think I might be able to here. Let me just do... Yes! I could! Ha! Fuck you! Damn, this does a lot of damage. That guy's pretty much already dead. Oh, I was on the stairs, so it didn't work. And, fuck you. I'm gonna say, you're not gonna shield that. You're definitely dead then. Dang! Okay, yep. It was definitely worth investing in this. Well, I know for sure I would have enjoyed this Vihander. This is also fun, and it's a new experience for me, so that is also a plus. Because, you know, getting out of your comfort zone is good. You know. Okay, I also haven't gone up here yet. Looks like that's just an alternate drop down to that area. Oh, item. Is that a trap? No trap. Just a titanite shard. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. I mean, if I want to, I can... I thought I saw movement. Maybe it was just the trees. Well, not the trees moving, but the camera angle changing and making it look as though the trees were moving. Visions of treasure. That looks like visions of death to me, sir. Do I hit the tree? No? Okay. I'm gonna assume that's a dead end. I am not gonna go risk my life jumping off the cliff. I have done that before. It does not usually end well. It does not end well at all. Ah, this recording session is going much better than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was just going to be me being boring, trekking through the swamp again. But no, I get to actually explore things that I haven't... Oh, hello, stupid dog. What? Are they progressively getting darker? I think they're getting darker. I know there's an archer here somewhere. I think it's that guy. Yep. Oh, there's more than one. Excellent. Fuck you! Roll, just in case that arrow was gonna hit me. Looks like it wasn't, but better safe than sorry. Oh, fuck you, dog. Is there another dog? Oh, nope. Just another stupid freaking archer! Fuck you. Oh, there's multiple archers and multiple dogs. Ah, just another dog. Fuck you, dog. Fuck you! Roll in case there's an arrow. Fuck that dog. Okay, good. I'm still probably good for a while. The arrows don't seem to be doing too much damage to me. And I think I got rid of all the dogs, so I should be good to go. Whee! Oh, nope, still one more dog left. Okay, I gotta be careful of this dog. Ah, stop it, stop it. There we go. Okay, heal up. Ah, okay, so those, without the Estus Flask thing, it won't quite do full HP, but it looks like it'll still do a good solid 70% of my HP bar. Which is still good enough. It might not warrant wearing this ring, though. But then again, I'm just saying, fuck it. Because if I do this, then it will restore my full HP. But then there's no point in wearing this. And I am quite set on wearing these rings because this gives me more HP, so I don't have to invest in my... I think it's the Vigor stat. Maybe it's Vitality stat, I don't remember. Then I won't have to invest in my actual HP bar and still have a nice HP bar. That's what this is letting me do right now. This is helping me with my maximum carry weight. This is helping me recover stamina, which is very important. Until I find the crest shield that lets me do that, just by having it equipped on my back, I'll be keeping this ring on. At least assuming that that crest shield is in this game. I think it's the grass crest shield, grass leaf crest shield, something like that. Anyways, it's something I always grab early game in Dark Souls 1, because it's just marvelous. Having stamina recovery is the best. And then I was just doing this because it was good at full HP, but if I'm not going to be consistently at full HP anymore, then it's not really worth it. But then again, this isn't really worth it either. Well, I mean, it probably is worth it, but still, 70% of my HP bar is still more than good enough, in my opinion. Boost Miracles, boost Pyromancy, shrinks casting times, I'm not doing a fire weapon. So yeah, the only other ring I really could equip would be Pontiff's Left Eye. Oh, that's where I saw the word Pontiff, okay. It's on that item description name, probably. Who knows, maybe there's more to it than that. Maybe he is in a previous Souls game, maybe he's in Dark Souls 2 and I just completely forgot who the name belongs to. Who knows, boys and girls, who knows? Ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, that is new. That's kind of scary. That was also kind of stupid. What? I guess he's supposed to be like a 2.0 of that suicide bomber enemy from Dark Souls 2. Bonfire head? I just got a bonfire. Gosh dang it. Dark Souls 3, why are you giving me so many bonfires? Seriously. Like, Dark Souls 1, you'd go miles without a bonfire. It's ridiculous. And now all of a sudden, bonfire head, bonfire head, bonfire head, bonfire head. Can I even open this? Oh, I can, okay. Hopefully it doesn't activate a cutscene or a boss fight or something. Unless this is the bonfire. Yeah, looks like that's the bonfire. Well, I doubt the room with the bonfire is a trap. Oh, summon signs, okay. So I guess a boss battle should be close. Bonfire lit. I guess I might as well rest at it. I mean, there's no real reason not to. I did. Ooh, there's an item over there. Hello, item over there. There's also rooms that might be able to be opened. Notched whip. I think it'd be fun to do a whip run. Okay, does not open to the side, figured. I might, once I'm done playing through this, do like challenge runs, and I feel like it'd be fun to make a whip build because it just seems like such a weird type of build, because like whips are very strange weapons, or at least I've never gotten good at using them in Dark Souls 1. Alright, suicide bomber, if I sneak up behind you, what you gonna do? You know what, I'm not gonna sneak up behind you, I'm just gonna charge you and beat the shit out of you. There you go, that's what you get. Okay, so did I get any souls for that? I didn't actually pay attention. Well, that was good. Do a power attack this time. Wow, power attack to 695, I think it was. If I remember correctly, this bun here is a sweeping thing. Yep, it was a sweeping thing, and it hit all of them. Nice. Estus shard, awesome. Let there be torch. Well, I can continue to go upwards, or I can let there be torch. Oh, okay, so roll down a bunch of things. With no easy... Oh, okay, well, something died, stupidly. Anyways, there's no easy, seeable route back up. I will explore that later. Hold on, let me go read this. Try fire. What are these? Weird, naked... things. Come on. Can I hit through the door? Nope. Okay. Ow, okay. So they can... Oh, they vomit. Or at least one of them does. Let me do this. Whee! Oh, I can't quite one-shot them. I figured that considering they have no armor, I'd be able to one-shot them. Well, that's a pleasant enough surprise. I didn't really need to do that. That was overkill. Oh, it did 712. Okay, so that is the base damage without armor calculations, considering these guys don't have armor. So that was a good little experiment. Now I know my base damage. 712 with no armor. Oh, they respawn. Okay. This is slightly less happy. Oh, I just realized I didn't actually lock on him and find out if that guy was evil or not. He looked a little bit different from the other guys. Maybe he wasn't a bad guy. Gosh dang it, these guys respawn! And yeah, I know I'm getting hit. Oh, what's up here? Up is always good, right? Until you go back down. What is over here? Oh, an item. Probably not a trap. Oh, there's a guy here. I just realized I forgot to check these friendly again. That'd just be like a terrible... Oh, Astora's greatsword. I've seen Astora's straight sword, but never a greatsword. That might be interesting. I don't know if I'd actually need like a faith scaling or anything to use it or not. But if not, that sounds like it could be fun. Well, is this the same gate that I came from? Yes, it is. Okay, cool. So, going up just ends up in a roundabout. Oh, you silly goose. Looks like I can easily get back by doing this little drop here. Again, I probably should have checked and made sure I couldn't talk to him. I still feel like Dark Souls is going to pull one over on me. I think that's part of the drop down there, so now I can see what happens if I do the drop. It ends me up down there, and then there's some weird scorpion that I have to face. Two of them, and then just this long run in that general direction with I don't see any easy hope of getting back up here. I mean, I'm sure there's a good item so that drop is worth it, but it doesn't look like it's a good thing for me to go and do right now. I would much rather finish exploring this area up here first. Excuse me, sir. There we go. Yeah, I gotta say, I'm really digging this weapon. Oh, you... Pedro! Oh, come on, Pedro, play nice. okay, didn't go this way last time. I went towards the left, I believe. Nope, the left was just a dead end. I must have gone this way. I'm so confused. Am I lost already? I think I'm lost already. Excellent. Ah. Okay, nope, can't talk to him. And fuck. Oh, okay. Guess you have invincibility frames when you come up. I was gonna say fuck you, but hey. Was this the guy who had the item next to him? No, no, never mind. This is a new area. And what is that? What is that sick, sick thing? Oh, I can't one-shot it. Looks like it's got some thing of maggots coming out of its belly. Okay, so this giant straightaway... Excuse me, don't mind me, I'm just gonna do a power attack on you just for SMGs. Looks like there are items down that straightaway. What's at the very end of it? More enemies, and... Oh, hello. And a goodbye. Okay, and then there's a little stair thing that goes up and I'm assuming loops back into this giant cathedral thing. Okay, so it might be worth going down there. There's at least one item. Oh, you stop that. Oh, people are just gonna keep respawning. I should move instead of looking at everything. Oh, there's a nice little courtyard. Was there a way to get there? Nope, looks like I have to go around. Oh, what is that? That is a new enemy. Oh, is that a human? Looks like it's a No, never mind. It's not a human. Oh, wow! Bleed damage immediately. And it does pyromancy stuff. I mean, it only takes 3 hits to kill it, so it's not that bad, but still, I hope that this is just, like, uncommon enemy that there's not, like, mobs of that, because if there becomes mobs of that, that would be not good for Derek. Nope, not good at all. Okay, what is... Oh yeah, it's right down here is where all those nice items were. Let me kill this weird thing. Oh, wow, it almost did full bleed damage to me. Oh, it did somehow. Don't know how, but somehow. Very strange. Maybe I should equip my blood bite ring. There's lots of things that does bleed damage here. Okay, yep, I can do that without messing up my... Oh, okay, well, something just did a bunch of bleed damage to me again. Is there someone doing a ranged attack that I'm not seeing? Oh! My giant friend is throwing spears again. Hopefully he realizes that I am the very same friend who just befriended him and won't hit me. Young white branches. Oh, that looked like it might have been aimed at me. Have you forgotten about me, my friend? I hope that you have not. I hope that you will not hit me. I hope that you can recognize me. I befriended you. We are friends now. Looks like he did not forget about me because he stopped throwing stuff. Nice. Examine? What am I examining? Oh, I can get another one of those branches. I still have no idea what they're for. I'll have to figure that out. Maybe I should read the item descriptions. This looks like a safe enough spot. Wrong menu. This menu. Oh, here we are. Oh, young white. Oh, okay. Why is there two separate things? Oh, transform blend into environment. Okay, so I can turn into a barrel or a box or something. Good friend, no hit. Received from a giant. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. I remember. He gave me a thing. I forgot what it was, but... Got it. Oh, I'm assuming if I ever use this or lose this, then he won't be able to recognize me anymore, and then he'll hit me. Got it. Okay. Well, as far as I know, there's nothing else in this little area. Might as well keep going up. Forks in the roads. That looks like... If there's not a boss in that cathedral, I will be very, very surprised. As a matter of fact, if I remember correctly, they said that there's some kind of gluttonous cannibal guy who lives in a cathedral. I'm pretty sure that's who's in there. I'm not sure, but if memory serves, it's been a month. So maybe my memory does not serve well. But who knows? But they said, like, he ate a lot and got powerful, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not because he was a good person, but because of his strength. Be wary of shortcut. Be wary of it. Oh, okay. Never mind. It's probably just a positive thing. Curse Ward, Great Shield. I have no idea if that's good or not. Probably. But I'm not using shields right now, so... Oh. Cool. Where, actually, is this... Let me go down here and see where this is. Where is this? It is a shortcut, yes. Oh, it is down here, that drop that I did not take. Okay, now I know. Oh, stop it. Oh, you silly goose, you stop that. Now I know that if I take that drop, there is now a ladder for me to go back up right next to the cathedral. So this is awesome. I can now go and explore this area now. Cool. There also appear to be stairs off to the side. Yeah, because here's where the drop would have gone. It would have gone boop, 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 and then here. I don't think there's any items on the drop, so I don't think I actually should go back and... Oh, hold on. I thought I saw movement. Okay, I was hallucinating. Excellent. But I did not notice these stairs. Where are these? Oh, I think I know where this is. Oh, I somehow got blood loss. Why? What? Who? Oh, I see. Covered in maggots. Is there a way to dispel the maggots? Probably not. Or at least I don't see any. That's really disgusting. So I just need to just be wary of that bar, because I'm gonna periodically get blood loss until the maggots disappear. I always thought there was some kind of like sniper. Oh, okay, the maggots are gone. Alright, cool. So they're a temporary status effect. Anyways, in case you couldn't see, I was talking about the maggots that were on my glove, like they were legit burrowing through my armor into my body. Where is this place? I'm gonna keep exploring and then I'm gonna go in there. Because I see this crystal lizard thing, and I'm wondering if this is near. Oh, there's another titanite thing over there. I'm wondering if right around that corner, in the general direction I'm facing, is that door that I could see the crystal lizard from near the Black Knight guy. If it doesn't spot me immediately, I'm actually gonna go run over there and kill the little thing first. Please let me kill the little thing. Okay, it doesn't look like it spotted me. Cool. Awesome. Yeah, I was gonna say, I should be able to one-shot this little punk. Twinkling Titanite, yay! If I ever invest in dexterity and use the giant Black Knight thingy, then this will be useful. Wow, there's a lot of stuff to explore over here. I probably should have done that drop. I mean, it clearly was worth not doing, but. Is it dead? Oh, nope, it's not dead. I probably should have done a sneak attack. Oh well. Wow. This might be a bad thing to fight right now. I'm not doing a whole lot of damage to it. I mean, it's past half HP and it hasn't really done. Yeah, okay, but it just kind of derped. It didn't really attack me. Titanite scale. Okay. I maybe that was worth doing? Maybe it was friendly, actually, because it didn't attack me. Was I just really lucky and it's. Hit pattern like was terrible and I was able to stun every single time or something like that. Ooh. Try torch. I guess I should probably burn these things is what I think it's saying, that they're weak to like flame damage or something. I have a torch. Where is torch? Where is torch? I don't see the torch. Am I just being stupid? Probably. I could have sworn I had a torch. Oh wait, no, torches are for sale, and I never bought a torch. That's where I saw the torch item. I didn't actually have a torch. I opted not to buy a torch. Oh fudge! I was hoping I could hit it before it hit me. Because I'm assuming this is the thing that does maggot effect things. Yeah, I'm covering them now. Great. Well, whatever. Poison bite ring. Awesome. That'll help me a lot if I go back to the swamp. Which I probably will. I just need to be wary of where that little blood loss counter thing is at. Oh, hold on. What is this direction? Yuck, fucking hate phantom itches. You ever, like, see bugs or nasty things like that, and then, like, you get a phantom itch? Like, you know there's nothing there, but, like, you suddenly get the urge to itch anyways? Hate it. I've got that right now. Like, my scalp is tingling terribly right now. Oh, fuck. Oh, I hate maggots and bugs. Well, I like bugs. I just don't like it when bugs touch me. If that makes sense. Go away, status effect. Is it already away? No, it's still rising. Oh, I see. It's on this arm. And that leg. Both my legs. Only one arm is gone. Nope, it's also on that arm. Excellent. There's an app go away effect. You're making me itchy. I can't itch because I have to have my hands on the. Okay, cool. The status effect went away. Titanite shard that I don't really need. Excellent. Maybe they're making it more common so that, like, they're telling you, oh yeah, go wild. Invest in all sorts of weapons you're interested in. Try new things. Which is great from a game design standpoint. So I guess I'm not against them making it a very common item. Because it encourages exploration with your gameplay style. Instead of just sticking with your starting weapon like they pretty much had you do in Bloodborne. Yeah, there goes another one of them stupid Titanite shards. Okay, that's a little bit too common. Oh. Okay. For a second, I thought it was bigger than it actually. Oh, fuck, it saw me. Okay. Ah, something I could one shot it before it hit me. Why am I doing a power attack? I probably could have just gotten away with not doing a power attack. Stop it. Go away. Ugh, fucking maggots. I'm running out of Estus flasks. I mean, I have not thoroughly, but I have explored quite a bit of this area. Oh, I know where I am. I'm at the dead end. Or what was the dead end. Okay, so I'm more or less going back in a circle now. I've almost completed the circle. Saint Tree something. No idea what that is. Ooh, I'm gonna take bleed damage soon. Stop it. I just make sure that my HP doesn't fall below half. Because it looks like bleed damage does, I think, a little bit less than half my HP. Yeah, okay. No, actually, that's only about a third, and that's not too bad. Maybe even less. Okay. Yeah, okay, I know where I am. Now that I know that I have that ladder as a shortcut, I think I'm going to go back to the bonfire. If I can figure out where that is, or how to get back there. Maybe this is where the bonfire is at. Oh, okay, yeah, this is close to where the bonfire is at. Cool. Oh, wrong way. This way. This way, my friend. Is that a purple summon sign? For the mad people? Oh, there's a red summon sign. Looks like you can get a red soapstone somewhere in this game. I'm not gonna do it. As fun as PvP is, I don't feel like it right now. Although I am pretty confident in my build. I mean, I've got this badass weapon that I've just been demolishing things with recently. Okay. Tried and true method. Fuck all y'all. And then one more hit for you. Why'd it do two? Oh. That's a suicide guy? He didn't commit suicide this time. Strange. What is this? Oh yeah, that's right. This is the little fall thing. Okay. Was there an item? No, there was not an item. Okay. So cool, it probably wasn't worth doing the fall thing before. Okay, it definitely wasn't worth doing the fall thing before because I could just take a nice simple ladder, which I will take again, using it as a shortcut, back to the cathedral, where, oh, I do have a bunch of souls. Maybe I should go back and spend those souls. Okay, I'll do everything else except enter the cathedral, and then I'll go back and spend my souls. That's what I think I'll do. Because just in case I am correct, and there is that cannibal boss guy in the cathedral, I would prefer to spend my souls first, so... Oh, you motherfucker. Guess what? You ain't gonna hit me with your fucking bleed damage bullshit. Oh, except I ran out of stamina. Oh, not good. Stop it. There we go. Okay. Fuck that guy. Oh, looks like there's nothing else up here except for the... Oh, okay, never mind. There's a bed. There's a few turnoffs. Oh. Okay, well, I will go there in a second. I want to go see if there's anything on this other side over here. Okay, what does this say? Try dead end? This is a dead end, then? No, it's not a dead end. There's an item. Don't you try and bullshit me. My spider senses were tingling. They were telling me there's an item nearby. This should say boss, yes. Time for detour. Oh, it's not a detour. Or rather, it's not a boss. It's a detour, apparently. Oh, what was that? Oh, I see. There's a guy over there with a crossbow. That's what's going on. Oh, you stop that. I guess I have to go down here. This reminds me of that... Well, I guess I can't really say what the name of the castle is, but it reminds me of that one castle area in Dark Souls 2. Yeah, there it was stuck in my head. Anyways, let me just charge on over here and give you a good smackaroo. There you go. Ah, I really like this weapon just for the sheer amount of damage it does. So nice. Yeah, I saw that guy. He'll probably jump up. Oh! It's not just him, there's more to this ambush than just him. Oh, and he surprisingly didn't jump up. I can't talk to him either. I might as well kill him. Oh, what is that? Oh, never mind. It's just one of those guys. He was just doing a scuttly thing I've never seen before. Hello, friend. And by friend, I mean fuck you. You asshat. And screw you archers as well. Roll. Couldn't roll. Couldn't roll. Couldn't roll. Yep, I knew I was going to get hit in the back. I am fine with that. Alright, cool. And that guy's a shield guy, so he's been nice and slow. Nice and patient. Let me just backstab you. Oh, okay. I ran a bit too far away. Oh, cool. Red bug pellet. I can speak. I can English. If I jump on that, does that go anywhere interesting? Nope, dead ends. Got it. I saw a little detour off to the side. I will go there in a bit. I just wanted to go check here. And again, my instincts were correct. Oh, okay. It was also an ambush. My instincts were not correct. This was all bad. Oh, bad. Let me heal. I hit the wall instead of hitting him. Stupid bullshit walls. Why do you swing twice again? Strange. I guess I should have read that thing there. Ah, one of those cleric guys. Oh, goodness gracious. I mean, I've got his own weapon, so I mean... clearly, I am more than a match for him. Awesome. Looks like two hits from this and this guy will flinch. There we go. Village corpse. Evangelist gloves. Huh. What is this effect on me right now? Seriously, it's all like shadowy and steamy. Oh, well, it's gone now, but that was strange. No idea what that status effect was. It didn't pop up any kind of bar. It's just like, ah, yes, there's steam now. Good luck figuring out what it does. It doesn't seem to be damaging you in any way at all. Oh, it's a reskin of the halberd guy. Oh, fuck you. I figured something was going to come out of there. Didn't think it'd be a bunch of you. Like, they're not even that strong. It's just they're quick. Okay. I was going to say a bunch of... oh, okay, sure, there was still one more. I was going to say a bunch of you guys came out here, so this isn't booby-trapped at all, right? Nope, it still is. One more guy got to pop out of there. Mm-hmm. Okay, so stairs that go up. Oh, fuck you. Where'd you come from? Were you hanging on the side and I just didn't notice you, as always? Don't know if you're a friend or not, but I don't fucking care. And, I'm in a mood. One of those moods where... oh, well, there's a thing. I wonder if I got hit by that and if that put me in the stat effect. Oh, yep, that's what gives me the status effect. Don't know what it does, but hey, it's a status effect. Oh, it makes it so I can't heal. Oh, that's neat. So it must be one of those hunter charms. Why is there nothing up here? Looks like I can heal again, though. Oh, is this where those guys dropped down from? Yeah, okay, this is probably where they came from. They didn't come off from the balcony. They probably dropped down. Well, that's good to know. I mean, not that it'll do me any good, but hey... dang, this... maybe he was saying that I should go detour instead of fighting the boss, because this is indeed a detour, and that guy is, I think, the guy that does lots of bleed damage. I'm gonna heal up. In case he does that instant bleed BS thing again. I need to make sure there's nothing else in the area. Oh, shit, he spotted me! Ah, fuck you! No. Do not want. Oh, come on, I thought it was... oh, there's two of you! No! No, no! No, goodbye. Shit, that's a dead end. No, no. There we go. Now just come one at a time, please. Stop. Yep, I'm dead. Okay. That's fine. I didn't have enough potions, and I cowardly ran away too much. This is fine. I didn't actually see if there's anything else there. I guess it is worth going back there.
I'll go back there. Yep.
Okay, cool. Got my stuff back. Let me just go clear out the area of any of those guys that might still hop down, although I think they all hopped down. Okay, good. Better safe than sorry. And amber up. Poof. Alright, so I know there's a second one that comes out somewhere. Let me see if it's possible for me to lure one down below. Down the stairs. Where's the second one even? Oh, there's a second one. Okay. If I run in here? No? Neither of you saw that? Okay. Still neither of you saw that? Okay, well, I know if I stand here, eventually one of you will see me. There we go. Alright, cool. As far as I know, I lured one. Okay, good. The other one looks like it's still pacing. Awesome. There you go. You're dead now. Awesome, 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 awesome. Okay. Cool. I can take one at a time. Come on, let me lock on. There we go. There we go. Ouch. And you're dead. Cool. Grave Warden skirt. So these are Grave Wardens. Anything here? No item on the balcony? And yeah, I saw those guys coming down the stairs. I was just seeing if there was item. Oh, he's doing that thing. Oh, you. You silly goose. That's right, you go kill yourself and give me a free item. Fur bombs! That's fine, I'll just kill you before you do that. You don't get to kill yourself. I am the one who kills the people. Illusory wall! Nope. Nothing. That's strange. Why is this place so heavily guarded by those guys? Like, I'm so confused. Also, my back hurts. There we go. Oh, is this an alternate entrance to the sanctuary? Okay, yep, you're bad. Just making sure. I was about to talk to you. I guess I'll open it. Hopefully I won't immediately activate a boss fight. Oh, that looks like a boss room. It's nice and round and large. Huh, would have thought that would have been a good place to place an ambush off to the side. That works too. Oh, I didn't actually get his attention. Oh, I also got someone off the edge. Let me double check, make sure there's no one else hanging out on the edge. Nope, okay. Awesome sauce. Guess what, friends? Whee! One of you actually had some HP. Ah, there was still one more ambush waiting for me. You piece of cack. Here we go, give me this item. It's just an ember, all that for just an ember. There's like, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guys, plus the guy who fell off the edge, 7 guys. Oh, there's something over here. Oh, never mind, it's nothing. It's just another loop. Well, it's doing a strange weather effect. Well, no, it looks like this little area here I can look down. Oh, what is that? Is it a slug? It looks kind of like a slug. Ah, I see a giant? Is that the boss? No, it doesn't look like it's the boss, it's just really big. I can't even do a drop attack on it, so I think this is just a cathedral thing to explore. I don't think that's an actual boss. I mean, it's certainly as big as a boss. Maybe it is one. Well, let me just poke it. It's not doing anything. Okay, well now it's moving. Slowly. Is it just a slime? It just looks a little bit different than it did on Dark Souls 1. Yeah, I think it's just a slime. Its movement patterns are similar enough. It's probably just a slime. Oh. Tight passageways, grr. It's dead, yes? Okay, I was gonna say it's not gonna just like reform and respawn and then screw me over later. Oh, okay, so this... well, let me just take this. Dual charm. Is that foreshadowing, saying this guy can heal and he's strong? Oh, it's a pyromancer. Oh, there's more than one of him! Go away. Oh, cool. They're not that big a deal. Not a big deal. Not a big deal, don't mind them. They're not a big deal. They only hit you once, and it wasn't even that much. I really should find a bonfire and go back to Firelink and level up. Ooh, a shortcut. Okay. Let me just double check that there's not, like, a cool item right around this corner here. No, this looks like it is... stairs down to this giant. Can I lock onto it? Oh, I can. Oh, okay. Well, goodbye, my friend. I'll be taking the shortcut now. Oh, the shortcut is down! I want to go up! No, 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 no. I do not want to go fight the giant. Huh, where is this? Is this still a shortcut? Down. Just down. Oh. Where is this? It's clearly the other side of somewhere. It looks vaguely familiar. Have I been here? Oh, it's the other end of these doors! Okay, cool. So this leads right back to the bonfire. I'm assuming that giant is a boss, if not a mini-boss. I will go spend my souls. Sounds like a plan. A very good plan that I thought of. Yes, yes, it takes a genius to think about spending souls. Mm-hmm. Yep, yep, that is me. 100% smarts. Well, looky who decided to show up. Hello again. Yeah, you told me you weren't going to be here again. Yeah, I know I'm awesome, aren't I? That you are most gentle of heart. Oh, you make me blush. I too am bound by duty, but can offer you my son. Oh, cool. I hear that cordial intrusion lays the path to embers. If I can be of help, by all means, do call upon me. Cool. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. Okay. Dark moon loyalty. Okay, so she's a dark moon person. What else? Okay. Got it. Okay, anything else? Nope. Okay, got it. Hello, friend. Oh, wait, that's right. I was gonna go look at stuff first. Maybe I got another thing of ash and I didn't even notice. Okay, no, I did not. Was there anything else of hers that I wanted to buy? No. Wait, I do have this. Yes, okay. I was just making sure I bought that on this file. Nope. Nope. Should I just buy the hat just for SMGs? Just because it's a funny hat? Might just buy the hat just for SMGs. Nah, I'll wait till, like, 10,000 souls becomes just really easy to get, and then I'll just buy it. Because it's not really priority. I mean, when am I ever going to use it? I can't level this weapon up. I can go and buy this Vihander, though. Was there anything else I wanted to buy? I mean, let me just get that as Vihander, just to start with. Is this shield impressive? I don't actually know. Stability is low, physical resistances and whatnot isn't 100%, so it doesn't seem like it's a good shield to me, at least. I guess I could just buy the full assassin set. Why not? I might use it, who knows. There we go. And nothing else. Got it. Okay, cool. Goodbye. Oh, by the way, this buddy in the corner died, and his friend showed up and can sell stuff now. Which was very depressing. I did not cry, though, so you didn't really miss out on anything. Oh, by the way, he died of natural causes. Or this guy assassinated him, which is what I initially thought, but he assures me that he was a friend and that he would never do that. Well, he didn't actually say he'd never do that, he just said he was a good friend and he was sad to see him go. Also, these rings look really cool. And could be trolly. Also, this thing is really expensive. And I don't know what to even do, because humanity isn't even a thing in this game. Not switch, show item info. Yes. I know this. Saps, yes, instead of its victims. Can also use... Oh, you can also double... It's a special shield. Okay, I knew about that. Skill life drain. Embrace the victim and steal their HP. Okay. So, it doesn't steal humanity now. It drains HP. So it's a shield and an HP drain. And I'm assuming it doesn't really, what's the word for it? Take up a lot of item weight. Let me see if it says anywhere. Weight is zero. Yeah. Okay, so it's probably worth it just as a free shield that weighs nothing. If you were to use shields. I'm not, because I two-hand everything beyond. Oh, look at my sexy mace. Oh, also, I rescued some people. I now have a pyromancy guy. I guess I might as well just talk to him, see if there's anything new he's got. Not that I've been buying them anyways, because I haven't really invested in pyromancy stuff at all yet. And then I also have this blind girl over here that does faith stuff, but once again, I haven't invested in faith stuff, so again, a worthless person. But I feel really bad, because I gave her a book that I bought from the other guy. There was a braille book, and I'm just like, oh, she's blind, she probably likes books, I'll buy her a book, because I really like her as a character, and I'm just like, I'll give her something to do, she wants to be of help to me, and like, I can do two birds, one stone, I can give her entertainment, I can expand my stuff I can buy, and I can make her feel good. And then she's just like, oh, I don't like it, this book is dark and scary and stuff like that, but if you really want me to, I guess I can memorize this stuff and give you spells, which are these three here. But now I feel bad because, she didn't like the gift. It did the opposite thing for her. It more or less gives her nightmares and torments her, which made me super, super upset. It's still getting to me. I mean, this one actually looks like it might be fun. I don't have the faith investment to use it, but that would be really cool. A faith and dark-based item strengthening magic. So, I mean, it's not like it's useless to give the item to her. I mean, oh, that's right, I forgot that. I never actually checked and saw what I could make out of the wizard soul thingy. The crystal wizard, was it? Yes, I did. It gives me crystal hail or a rapier. Well, I mean, it's a dex weapon, I'm not going to use it. Looks like it does magic damage and also has a scaling modifier for magic. So, I mean, for a magic build, this is probably an amazing item. But then again, I'm assuming that this is also a very good spell, so... I don't need it. There is no need. And then I also couldn't make up my mind which of these two to get. Because they both need a loss of dexterity. So, I guess I'll just keep them for now. I thought this looked interesting, but I need intelligence and faith to wield it. And then as for this, this is a pyromancy that I just need a little bit of faith. Three levels, more or less, to use it. And I just thought, you know what, making Havel's Ring is probably so much better, because I don't think it's that good in this game, but in previous games, Havel's Ring has been amazing. Or Havel, I don't know how you pronounce it. And then there's also this, which I thought would be fun to do a fist challenge where you do nothing but like use a Cestus, and then once I get this, of course, the demon's fist, and just do nothing but punching. So that'd be a nice little other challenge thing I could do instead of doing a whip build, if that makes sense. Hopefully. Should make sense. Oh, I forgot the entire reason I came here. Level up. Spent most of my money. Actually, I should go fully explore this area. Okay, do you see anything new? Okay. Oh! Cool. Anything else? Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. I found their little place. Of the three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Ooh, I did not know that. snuffing out flames of three altars. Flames, three altars. I will go and do that. As soon as I double check and make sure that that one dark guy isn't here. Okay, he is here. Do you have anything new for me? I went and got the little orb. Okay. Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep. Okay, so there's some other invasion covenant. Cathedral of the Deep is where I am currently at, so if I keep exploring, I should eventually find that. But Rosaria, or whatever it is, isn't the name of the boss. I don't remember what it was, but I remember it wasn't that. I think it was something clunky sounding like Ludwig or something like that. I also gave her a thing that lets me heal the dark sigils, but it was super expensive. It still is way too much money. Okay, nope. I am fine with being an ugly fuck. I will keep hollowing and everything will be fine. Strength? Nope. Okay, just one. I only have enough for one level. I'm only about 2,000 short. Let me see if I have 2,000. Stop, shut up, thank you. That's right. I got these. I'm pretty sure that's 2,000 right there. Well, then again, I should probably use this instead. Save the big souls for when I actually need them. Okay, yeah, it's 1,000. Use two of it. And de-equip.
Hello, my friend.
Yes, I need... Oh, gosh dang it. I got too anxious. Yeah, why not? I'll just keep investing in strength. I mean, this thing scales excellently with strength now. It's an A rank. Plus, I've already invested in so much strength right now that, I mean, why not? Why not? My HP looks fine because I've got that ring. If anything, I'd invest in stamina more so I can get more of that green bar, yo. Anyways, okay, so snuffing out three things... Where is it? This place. Is that Farron Keep, or is it... this. Let's try this. Something about snuffing out three things?